Christopher Bell. Now, just five laps to go from Martinsville.
Here comes the contact.
There's the push. He gets to the inside.
Up on the curb.
For the lead, Bell to the inside. Oh, and more contact behind him. The six gets shoved up the racetrack by Larson. And Bell is in front. Ross Chastain trying to get by the nine. Again, that points battle to determine who is the final championship four driver. Now Bell pulling away with those fresher tires.
Need the nine right here, Ref.
Keselowski way up the racetrack. Briscoe on the outside three wide. His championship hopes starting to falter.
As Briscoe falls back through the field, though, that's another spot for Denny potentially. You see Denny right there.
They're tied again. The tiebreaker goes to Chastain. Coming up on two to go.
Denny knocks the 24 up the racetrack.
Chastain doesn't have anybody in front of him to go past. He's too far away from everybody.
Less than two laps. Christopher Bell trying to do it again. He's already won his way to the next round. From Charlotte, one lap to go. Christopher Bell. If he wins, the 1 and the 11, fighting for every point right now. Denny Hamlin, two-point favorite to get in as the championship four. Bell out of turn four. He's going to do it. He's won his way into the championship.
Let's go get us the championship.
And the fight for the point right at the line. The 1 of Chastain passed Hamlin.
It was a video game move off into turn three. He put the car against the wall, wide open all the way around turn three and four.
Chastain, Elliott, Bell, and Logano are going to fight for a championship in Phoenix. Take a look at what he did.
I have never seen anything like that before in my life.
Wide open around the wall in three and four at Martinsville. Unbelievable.
Oh my goodness, I have never.
That was wild, man. That was wild.
And look at the right side of the car. It's destroyed. But he just did it. Ross Chastain, a seventh generation watermelon farmer, was supposed to be racing in the Xfinity Series a couple years ago. That ride got pulled away from him. It looked as though his career in NASCAR was done. Take a look again at what just happened. Watch on the right side of your screen.
Outside over here. Outside, 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 outside.
Ross Chastain used the wall all the way around this racetrack to race his way into the championship four.
He went from 10th to 5th place on that last lap.
It almost doesn't look real. He's going so fast. Look at this. It looks like a video game. It doesn't look real. He's going so fast.
Trackhouse Racing now has their first competitor that could race for a championship.
How bad do you want it? That's how bad.
I can't.